times have come, and my hair is gray. I ache in the places where I used to play, and I'm crazy for love, but I'm not coming on. I'm just paying my rent every day in the Tower of Song. I said to Hank Williams, how lonely does it get?
I'm Stu, and I'm hot.
Hank Williams hasn't answered yet, but I hear him coughing. Of a golden voice and 27 angels from the great beyond. They tied me to this table right here in the Tower of Song. So you can stick your little pins in that voodoo doll. I'm very sorry, baby, it doesn't look like me at all. I'm standing by the window where the light is strong.
And that's it for now. We'll see you with the full story on City Pulse at 6.
Ah, they don't let a woman kill you, not in the Tower of Song.
That warm-up,
now you can say that I've grown bitter, but of this you may be sure. The rich have got their channels in the bedrooms of the poor, and there's a mighty judgment coming, but I may be wrong. You see, I hear these funny voices in the town.
Gorgeous day today, lots of sunshine, all the rain's off to the east, lovely weather coming up.
I see you standing on the other side. I don't know how the river got so wide. I love you, baby. And all the bridges are burning that we might cross. But I feel so close to everything that we lost. We'll never have to lose it again. Now I bid you farewell. I don't know when I'll be back. They're moving us tomorrow to that tower down the track. But you'll be hearing from me, baby, long after I'm gone.
Television is tremendously effective because it is entertaining and permanently on tap, even in your bedroom. This convenience has led most people to take TV for granted, but on the other hand, when it is discussed by journalists or politicians or scholars and critics, it's almost always in an atmosphere of suspicion and alarm. Though it stands accused of being a monumental waster of time, in my opinion, ours is the central business of the age and a tremendous force for good, whether it be in the search for meaning or in the search for escape. The point is to understand television and deploy it, not as a problem to be managed, but as an instrument to be played.